Blackburn rides the winning victory of Bruce and Robin McDonald.